So you press the record button to stop recording. Then you long video press. Protected. That's it.